My name is Layla Al Khatib. I'm 11 years old and I swim. My dream is one day get into the Olympics. To be focused, I have breathing exercises. It doesn't make me worried, you know, doesn't let anything get into my head. It makes me more focused, you know, I dive in and I'm ready. The people that inspired me the most is my mother, my father, and my whole swim squad, and my coaches. When it gets hard, I think of the thought of winning, going to the Olympics, inshallah, getting gold.